how to increase or decrease the media volume on your Samsung Galaxy S20, S20 Plus, or the S20 Ultra. First, tap on the home key to go back to your home screen, then swipe down and tap on the settings icon. Next, tap on sounds and vibration. Then, tap on volume, and then drag on the media volume bar to increase or decrease the media volume. Now, another way to change the media volume is using the volume down key or volume up key. In order for you to use the volume physical volume key, make sure that you turn on use volume keys for media. Another way to do it is to press on the down volume key here, and then you can tap on the drop down arrow button, and then from here you can also change the media volume. So that is another way. And finally, you can tap on the home key to go back to your home screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.